passionate about promoting health through education, which is why I decided to pursue a career in pharmacy and why I'm currently enrolled in all the organizations that I'm in. P1 year, I really wanted to join a national organization, but I didn't really feel like I fitted anywhere. And it wasn't until this year that I learned more about all the opportunities that APhA has for all of us to grow as educators. For example, Operation OTC reaches out to the community and teaches kids proper medication usage, and Operation Self-Care taught us ways to deal with anxiety and depression. As you guys saw, as a junior representative for Homes, I've learned a lot of knowledge and skills which I think will help me grow as Secretary of APhA. And if you guys vote for me, I would not only give me the opportunity to help educate my community, but also it would give me the opportunity to grow as a leader. Currently at Homes, I get to advocate a lot for our profession. And one of those experiences has been being able to teach medical students how to give proper immunizations. Did you guys know that medical students don't have to be immunization certified in order to give vaccines? Scary, right? So I was able to do that through Operation Immunization and with the help of Cali. And not only does my title allow me to advocate for our profession, but I've also learned a lot of skills, like I mentioned. I have to send out weekly reminders for every volunteer, and I have to do a lot of reaching out to all the organizations here at UHCOP so that we can have a fair representation from every organization at Homes. I also have to find a backup volunteer every time that someone cancels. And not only that, I have to keep a database of everybody's information, like their contact information, and also track the attendance. And so as secretary, a lot of those current jobs relate to secretary. I would have to send you guys your weekly emails and keep you up to date with like all the meetings and events. So if elected secretary, I would attend the meetings, take notes, and not only promote communication between the members and the executive team, but also express professionalism for this organization. So with that said, I hope you guys consider me as your 2019-2020 secretary for APhA, and thank you so much.